but was brought to New Zealand for a better life. Now in a country full of different influences, Benina has lost her way and she's lost her roots. So sit back and relax as we take you on a journey to five different islands where I'm showcasing the five different love languages of Jesus.